tamarisks, the sky saffron yellow, as the women in the village grind the corn. And the parrots seek the riverside, each calling to his fellow, that the day, the staring Easter day is born. Oh, the white dust on the highway, or the stenches in the byway, or the clammy fog that hovers over a herd. At home they're making merry, neath the white and scarlet berry, what part have India's exiles in their mud? Behind the tamarisks, the sky's blue and staring, as the cattle crawl afield beneath the yoke. And they bear one o'er the field path, to his pastel hope or caring, to the ghat below the curling wreaths of smoke. Call on Rama, going slowly, as you bear a brother lowly. Call on Rama, he may hear perhaps your voice. With our hymn books and our psalters, we appeal to other altars. Today we bid good Christian men rejoice. High noon behind the tamarisks, the sun is hot above us, as at home the Christmas day is breaking one. They will drink our healths at dinner, those who tell us how they love us, and forget us till another year be gone. Oh, the toil that knows no breaking, oh, the highway ceaseless aching, oh, the black dividing sea and alien plain. Youth was cheap, wherefore we sold it, gold was good, we hoped to hold it, and today we know the fullness of our gain. Great dusk behind the tamarisks, the parrots fly together as the sun is sinking slowly over home. And his last race seems to mock us, shackled in a lifelong tether that drags us back however so far we roam. Hard her service, poor her payment, she in ancient tattered raiment, India, she the grim stepmother of our kind. Year of life be lent her, if a temple shrine we enter, the door is shut, we may not look behind. Black night behind the tamarisks, the owls begin their chorus as the conches from the temples scream and rave. With the fruitless years behind us and the hopeless years before us, let us honor, oh my brother, Christmas Day. Call a truce then to our labors, let us feast with friends and neighbors and be merry as the custom of our caste. For if faint and forced at laughter and if sadness follow after, we are richer by one mocking Christmas past.